I can't believe she's gone. She'd be alive today if we hadn't dragged her into
this. Teresa died the way she lived, doing what she believed in.
In any case, you could hardly have stopped her. No one could.
She gave her life for mine. How can I live with that?
The same way I will. By surviving. By not giving up. By fighting for what you believe in. It's not over yet.
You could have ended it here. A Secretary of State when the administration falls, you would have the power.
No. I have other plans for Gabriel Logan. Hearings have been scheduled, and I need someone to blame. Acting alone or with his friends. I ask you again, Mr. Logan, as an operative in this unnamed agency, did you ever assassinate a world leader?
No, never.
Take the shot, Gabe. She Howell's men are on their way up.
Here we go.
Lieutenants.
we go.
Gabe, you've got to stay till you've killed all of Shihao's lieutenants.
Here we go. Thank you. Here we go. One down. Two more to go. Thank you.
Objective completed. Exiting the building now.
Gabe, Xihao's men have control of the hotel. They were already inside.
What? How could they?
Thank you.
more trouble. I've intercepted an urgent police message. The JRA is using a hostage to help them escape.
Who?
The daughter of Japan's ambassador to China. They're leading her out of the building through the basement.
Right. Moving to intercept. I found her. I found her. I found her.
Tattike.
Thank you.
女を連れて行け。ここは俺に任せろ。
I found her。 I found her.
Cut the gate.
Come with me if you want to live.
That...
Leon, I've got the girl. I need a place to drop her.
The police are coming. Find a place to stash her near the lobby.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Hide here. The police will be here any minute. Move. Leon, I've got the girl in a safe location. I'm heading to the lobby now.
Roger. I'll be there.
Guess what? Bad news. I just got a call from Lawrence. We've been called to testify before a Senate committee investigating the siphon filter scare.
Great.
You've been asked to testify because of your direct knowledge of this agency and its connection to the siphon filter virus. As senior officer, Mr. Logan, I'll begin with you. For the record, describe how you first became involved.
The agency had been tracking down an international terrorist named Eric Rohmer. One of my men went to investigate Rohmer's drug operation in Costa Rica. When we lost contact, Leon and I were sent in to get him out.
Off target. I'm downhill from you and there's at least two tangos between us. There's a gun turret nest further south. I'll recon that while you catch up to my location.
알라르타, 들었어! 알라르타! 들었어!
Hey, Gabe. Bad news. This jungle looks like it's littered with automated turrets. Stand back, I'll frag this one. turret, and I'm out of grenades. You need to get this one. Another turret? And I'm out of grenades. You need to get this one. Use this tree for cover. Well?
These are the coordinates Ella sent.
How much information was smuggled back to your agency?
I'm not telling you anything. You'll have to kill me.
Very well. Now I will show you how we deal with informants. Kill him.
With pleasure.